any website we can promote on LinkedIn. So how we can promoting in LinkedIn? First of all, go to LinkedIn. Just you can go to ad. Any ad will be showing for promoted. Any ad we can show for promoted option. That is called promoted ads. See this. This is the promoted. Means LinkedIn ad. So how to we can promoting ad? LinkedIn promoting ad is completely dependent by the LinkedIn company page. Without company page, we can't create the ads. Without company page, we can't create the ads. So first of all, select your company page. First, my company page is ready. I'm creating my company page successfully. Go for it. Here, selecting for LinkedIn profile, click for work. The option name is called advertise. Which one? Advertise. In the advertise, first of all, you can create your account. Account nothing but, so where you can create the ad, select your company name. Which one? Company name. Select your account. Account name is called RTS 2020. Currency will be India. Now, select your page name. The page name is there? Yes. Select it. First, account name, currency, and page name. Without LinkedIn company page, can I create the LinkedIn ads? It's called no, impossible. Without company page, we can't create the LinkedIn ads. Now, save. Account was created. What is the account status? Active. Create the campaign. These all will be campaigns. Campaigns total will be 7 types. Brand awareness, website visit, engagement, video views, lead generation, website conversion, job applicants. I'm going to where? Awareness. First, I give the awareness to the public with my website. Click it. Here, first of all, ad location, not for India. I'm go ad location will be Hyderabad. Telangana, India. Come into this. Scroll down. Here. Don't click any option. Not require this all option. This all will be not required. Just scroll down. Here, this is a type of ads. In the awareness, what type of ad will create? If you have one image ad, multiple image ads, video ads, text ad, spotted ads, and the follower ads. So text ad will be showing to customer will be like this. So video will be playing like this. The showing option. And check it out. Where is the video ad will be here. Promote it. This will be LinkedIn lead generation ad. They're showing particular one form to the connecting to the customer is a form. You have to fill the form to send in the email. The customer will be contact. Is a one type of promotions. So where you can find out this ad? Here is. So which one I go for? Image ad or video ad? I'm go for image ad. Single image or multiple image? I'm go for single image. Next. Enable the LinkedIn audience network is compulsory. What is the enable nothing but LinkedIn network nothing much? Go to LinkedIn. What is my network? How many people are there? These are all my connections. So that is called enable the LinkedIn audience network. Next, set up your budget. Two types: daily budget and total budget. And set up daily budget. How much is compulsory fix? 500. How much? 500. If you go to the campaign total, the minimum expecting for how much will be 12,000. I'll go for 1200. Daily is the 500. Campaign total is the 1200. How many days campaign will be running? Just only for 2.5 days. So 1 day. 350 to 600 will be, you got 360 to 69 impression, CTR and the clicks. What is mean by CTR? CTR means clicks by impression into 100. Clicks will be 10, impression will be 100 into 100. That is a CTR value. So I got clicks will be 2, impression will be 100 into 100. That is a CTR value. Click through rate. Click through rate. Now, here I'm setting only for daily budget. So I'm running for start date and end date. End date will be fourth to 7th Jan 2020. What is my bidding price? Automatic ad, maximum CPV bid. If you go to CPM, how much daily budget? 2000. Why? What does CPM call? Cost per 1000 impression. If you go to 1000 impression, the daily budget minimum required for how much? 2000. So we can go for automatic bid. We can go for which one? Automatic bid. So start campaign continuously. No end date. I'm not give end date. Now click for save and exist is a not of option is called next and save. Next you can create the ad. Create ad. So example, how many characters? 255. That extra and they're showing for mobile users. You can writing for here. Insert text URL. We can go to particular URL is enough. Don't go for home page. We can go for particular URL. Upload image. Image compulsory. Don't forget the image. Headline, description, so call to action, apply, download, view code, learn more, sign up, subscriber, register, join, attend, request demo. What I'm clicking for? Learn more. Or you can give the option for sign up also. How to show people ad will be in this. Go to home page. We come into scroll down. What is showing here? Learn more. What is the purpose of Hotstar? Just scroll down. In ad, show the customers how we can promoting for ad. Promote. What is showing? Any buttons are showing? Why is a multiple image ad? No button. Scroll down. Click another ad. Promote it. What are clicking for? Website link. So here, what the button give this? Sign up. What I'm give the button name is? What the button name is called? Sign up button. Add to the campaign. Create. You got an error, they will give the information. You got one error will be there, your particular campaign. Created ad here. So you got one issue here. Review your billing details. Why? To add the payment procedure. To add the payment procedure. Ad will be created. So we can check it out. One day, 350 to 600 spending, 360 to 600 impression. Impression theme always keep it on. Then can ad will be watched the impression. Clicks, 5 to 12 clicks. This amount will be spending for particular one day. Now finally click for next. What the option is called? Review the order. What the option called? Launch campaign. Now after launch campaign, my ad is approved or not. How to check? Select it. Launch campaign. What's showing?
Yeah.
Great job. Go to account overview. What is showing here? Active. Select it. Here. Now what are my campaign status? Check it out. Advertise. What the my account name is? RTS 2020. Select it. Go to campaign. Here. What are my campaign name is? Active stage. Is it clear? Now click the active stage. Is ad. Now click the ad. How to show the customers? This is showing customer by this type of ad. So we can finally check the ad, how we can display the customer also. This ad will display by customers. Anyone we can go for this? You can click for like the customers. Is it clear? So this is called to creating for LinkedIn ads based on your option. We can go for individual image ad, a text ad, video ad, multiple image ads, spotlight, and the job ads. So these all will be suitable by where? LinkedIn ads. Total how many will be total? Seven type of LinkedIn ads. Now you can carefully watch. Campaign. Create a campaign. Now is our ads. Brand awareness, website visit, engagement, video views, lead generation, website conversion, job applicants. Your job one posting in your LinkedIn. How to get the resumes? Last option, job applicants. Suppose you need engagement for your post, go for engagement. Website visit. Brand awareness. Suppose you launch any product to reach your brand to the customers. First option. Lead generation. They're creating one form. The form will be fill up and sending your email. There is a lead generation. And website conversion. You come into your website to convert your traffic to your website. How we can conversion will be process. There's a website conversion. The total how many type of ads will be? Seven type of ads. Each ad will be compulsory. We have total will be there six type of ads. Single image, multiple images, video ad, text ad, spotlight, and a follow ad. This compulsory follow instruction to create the LinkedIn ads.